Right, so it's still running just attached to one set of batteries. These were the ones earlier on was on 10.2, 10.3. What I'm actually going to do is I'm going to swap it over to 24 volts, which is actually pretty easy. So the top set is saying 12.6, so that's not bad, is it? This set is still getting it off the wind turbine, so all we have to do... Right, we're in. We are in, so let's see what it does. Thank you.
Thank you.